My name is Hector Mestre from Mestre Quality Studio. Today I'm going to be talking to you guys about my control surface. It's a Mixed Logic M24. Let's go look at it. When I went out in the search for a studio control surface, I was looking at something that was large but at the same time comfortable. Most control surfaces have either 8 or 16 faders. This one has 24. I didn't care for it to have either preamps or for it to be an interface. Each fader is a standard 100 millimeter. Right above it has the select, solo, mute, record able, and pan. The buttons right above it is for different parameters. Moving on to the right of the console, the control surface, we have the transport section, page forward, page back, fast forward, rewind, stop, play, record, and up here we have the basic knobs and buttons to do any changes within the Pro Tools plugins, whether there is reverb, compressors, and EQs. If you are just looking for a motorized mix control surface, no preamps and no interface, this could be the perfect companion to your recording studio. Thank you for watching. Stay in touch with us via Facebook, Hector Mestre or Mestre Quality Studio, or you can follow me either on Twitter or Instagram. Thank you. See you next time.